Lights up, Bronx Arts. My name is Leah, a 7th grade theater major.
And my name is Sam, a visual arts major. Today is Wednesday, October
9th. Rehearsal and sports. You cannot miss rehearsal or sports. Please talk to your teacher about when those two are going on.
After school information is coming. Always look on Parent Square for everything, like your grades, your progress reports.
Locker competition. We want you to vote whose locker is the cleanest. It will be on the community meeting survey.
Oh, my locker is very clean. Is your locker clean?
I know my locker is
no,
very
clean. No, it's not. Because
your locker is dirty.
No, because last year your locker was horrendous.
Girl, you had all types of you had all types of wrappers.
Girl,
in your
you
locker.
Had freaking chips in there. Now sending it over to Wendolyn asking
you important questions.
Hi, I'm Wendolyn in the BAM Street.
Who am I here with?
Carlos.
What's your favorite, like, actor?
Oh, Adam Sandler.
Adam Sandler, why?
He's my favorite actor because I feel like he does really good in his movies. Not to mention, I feel like he's a really great, like, screenwriter. And not to mention, that's the reason why I want to become a director when I get older, because he's my idol. And I want to do what he does, which is, like, make the script and also, like, act in the movies.
On to the next interview. Hi, I'm Wendolyn back at the BAM Sheets. Who am I here with?
Miss Monegro.
Miss Monegro, who's your favorite actor?
Queen Latifah.
And why?
Because she started her career in singing, in rap, and ended up going into acting. And she's won awards for her being best actress. So I think Queen Latifah is the bomb diggity. I know that's old school. I know, bomb diggity. But she's mad cool.
Thank you, Wendolyn.
And now we're going to toss it over to Taylor to give us election updates.
Hello, Bronx Arts. My name is Taylor, and we will be talking about the 2024 presidential election. There is 28 days from the presidential election, which is November 5th. You need to be 18 or older to vote in the U.S., but in Cuba, Brazil, Austria, Ecuador, and other countries, you can be 16 or up. When we vote in America, that's called the popular vote. But really, we're just voting for electors to vote for the actual president. Candidates to be president need at least 270 to win. This was Taylor with your presidential election news. See you next week. Bye.
Thank you, Taylor. Have a great day, Bronx Arts.
Bye.